specializes in things called impossible. And he will do for you, for me, what no other powers can do. Yes, he will do for you and for me what no human powers can do. And God specializes in things called impossible. And he will do for you, every one of you, what no human powers can do. Yes, he will do for you and for me what no other power can do. So have you any rivers that seem so uncrossable? Have you any mountain that you cannot tunnel through? God specializes in things called impossible.
Yes, he does.
And he will do for you and for me what no other power can do. Yes, he will do for you